Hello, this is Sebastian from Localo, and in this material I will show you how to create a website for your business with just a few clicks for free. This website looks very good, is mobile friendly, works quickly, and is fully optimized and ready to help your business achieve greater visibility online and attract more clients for your services. It is important that when creating such a website, we do not need to fill in anything here. Everything is automatically populated based on the information in your business profile on Google. This means that the better your business profile on Google is and the better you manage it, the more information will be available on that page. In addition to the information you see, links to your social media profiles will also appear here. If you add them to your business profile on Google, a FAQ section will also appear here. If you add a FAQ section to your business profile on Google, if you don't know how to do it, how to create a company description, how to create a FAQ section, or how to make posts, or if it takes you a lot of time, you can use Localo, which allows you to create posts in seconds using artificial intelligence, create FAQs in seconds, add and schedule photo publications, or add links to your social media profiles. All you need to do in Localo is simply check the Tasks tab every week, and tasks will appear for you to complete each week. If you follow these tasks, your business profile on Google will become better and more optimized, and consequently, your website created in Localo will also improve and become more optimized, all without making manual changes to it. When you reach your business on Localo, you click the website button here. If you are already in this view, then at this moment you proceed to create your website, the website for your business. And here all you need to do is provide the address where it will be displayed on the internet. Here Localo will sometimes suggest a ready-made address that you can either edit or accept as it is, or you can create your own completely from scratch. The last thing you need to do before publishing is to choose whether you want the Localo page you are currently creating to be set as the main page in your business profile. I recommend doing this if you do not have a website or if you have a website that is unsuitable for you, unsatisfactory, loads slowly, does not work on mobile devices, and simply is not visible on the internet. If so, check this button. However, if you have a website that is good, fast, generates a lot of traffic, and is very visible online, I still recommend that you create a Localo site, but in that case, do not check this button and click publish. This way, the Localo site will act as another directory for your business, as an additional place that speaks about your company online, informing Google and potential customers that your business exists, while also giving it more trust and authority. That's all from my side. I am confident that with this material, you will create a website for your business that meets your expectations, will rank high on Google, will be well visible, and will help attract more customers to your business. That's all from my side. Thank you. Goodbye.